The average person uses 97 plastic bottles per year, the overwhelming majority of which aren't even recycled. Let's change that. Introducing Polyformer, a machine that recycles plastic bottles into 3D printer filament. Our machine gives discarded plastic a second life by turning them into anything. Literally anything. The Polyformer is super simple to use. First, find a plastic bottle. For best results, we recommend modifying your bottle to be completely smooth and round on the outside. This can be quickly done by inflating the bottle and applying heat. Once you are satisfied with your bottle, cut it into a long strip using our custom bottle cutter mechanism. Then fit the strip into the Polyformer extruder. That's it! The Polyformer will then output 3D printer filament. Usable, printable, filament. It's that simple.
In addition to recycling plastic bottles, Polyformer produces 3D printer filament at a fraction of normal costs. This is a game changer for places where 3D printer filament is extremely expensive. Welcome to ECC Rwanda, one of the first 3D printing labs in East Africa. Local entrepreneurs use these 3D printers to make amazing products.
Oh, it's amazing.
3D printing allows the local entrepreneurs to create products or make accessories that are otherwise either too expensive to get locally or just simply not available here.
While working at ECC Rwanda, we personally saw how 3D printing empowers Rwandans to manufacture items locally. Unfortunately, there is an issue.
If we buy filament in North America for $15 spool, when it arrives here, people have to pay $50, 50.
This high financial barrier makes 3D printing less accessible to Rwandans. By deploying a Polyformer at ECC Rwanda, Rwandans will be able to manufacture their own locally made filament instead of importing from abroad. This will drastically lower the cost of 3D printing in the country and make 3D printing technology accessible to many more Rwandans. Also, by distributing Polyformers in developing countries, we create opportunities for communities who may not have access to recycling infrastructure to easily recycle plastic bottles and reduce their plastic footprint. Already, many people around the world have built their own Polyformer. Why don't you? We want as many people as possible to build a Polyformer. That's why the CAD, code, and design is completely open source.
Join our Discord server at the link in the description for documentations on how to build one yourself. There are already over 1,000 members in the Discord community.
If we manage to win the engineering grant, we'll use the money to build several more of these machines for makerspaces in Eastern Africa, thereby ensuring everyone has access to low-cost, high-quality filament.
Thank you so much.